Going into the third inning with the Twins trailing. Twins trailing by five. Zimmerman the batter, leadoff batter here in the third inning for the Rays. Luke Zimmerman jumps on that first, correction, that was the second pitch. And Stuckey fields it cleanly out in center field. Stuckey looks more like a shortstop than a center fielder today. He's fielded so many of them there and done such a great job. Luke Zimmerman safely on first. Single leads it off for the Rays. Third pitch to Alex McKinstry with Zimmerman on first. He hits the chopper there. It goes to Bashinsky. Bashinsky is going to make the throw to second. They didn't quite make the out there at second. Didn't quite get the out. He's safe. Alex McKinstry with the single. Advances Luke Zimmerman to second base. Puts two runners on with no outs. Third pitch to Coleman Barranco. Two runners on. Oh, my goodness. He crushes it there out into left field. And they filled it. Looks like Zimmerman's going home. McKinstry's going to third. McKinstry's going home. Two runners score.
Second base.
Coleman Barranco with a stand-up double scores two more runs for the Rays. Score now 12-5. Still no outs. Denny fighting it off at the plate. Ben Denny hits it hard there. It goes to Lawrence Shea. He's going to elect to preserve the force out. Denny's going to be safely on first. He fought it off at the plate for a long time. Now we see him safely on first with a single. Runners on first and second for the Rays with no outs. Third pitch to Peyton Walraven. Third pitch hits it hard there. Shea makes the play, throws it. They get the out at third and make the tag. Bashinsky catches the ball, makes the tag for the third out, or correction, the out at third. And a nice play there by Lawrence Shea. Lawrence Shea makes the throw, fields it cleanly, makes the throw, and gets the out. Safely on first on the fielder's choice.
Go, Stucky!
Third pitch to Josh Horta. Third pitch. He said, watch this ball. He did. He watched it all the way to his bat. Stuckey again makes a play out there in center field. They're going to try to get the out here at second. Nope, Horta's going back to first. Two runners score. I think that was Denny and Walraven scored. Josh Horta with another single and two RBIs. Connor Knighton, the batter. Second pitch to Connor Knighton. He's got Horta on first. Second pitch. A chopper, and not able, working around the runner, not able to field it there. Horta going to third. Knighton's going to second. They're going to try to get the out at second. They get the tag out at second. That's two outs. Horta crosses the plate.
You see what I'm talking about, getting your glove on him? He came off the gate. Macy got out. Lawrence, great job.
Let's see. I think that was Lawrence Shea got the play there at second. Hope I credited that properly. Zach Despot. And they get him at the plate. He's continued to mount their offensive assault. Score now 15-5 as the Twins go to bat. Bottom of the third inning. Lawrence Shea, the batter. He will lead it off here, bottom of the third inning for the Twins. Lawrence Shea. Second pitch to Lawrence Shea. Second pitch. Infield pop. And we're going to get the out. They get the out. Barranco heads up play there first. Catches the ball for the first out. Bashinsky the batter. Cap Bashinsky. One out. No runners on. He gets a chopper there. Goes to the shortstop. Bashinsky's very fast and he will make the single. Cap Bashinsky safely on first base. With the single. One out. Alex Diaz, the batter. He's got Bashinsky on first. Second pitch to Alex Diaz. Oh, my goodness. He crushes it. Third base and was able to slow it down. Bashinsky, what are we going to do? Bashinsky's going to hold at second base. Alex Diaz with a hard hit ball. It got slowed down by the third baseman going out in the left field. Holds him to a single. A nice hard hit ball. Gets Diaz a single. Second pitch to Chase Tillman. Two runners on. One out. He jumps on that second pitch. It's a chopper. Shortstop fields it. They get the fielder's choice at second. Tillman is.
Come here.
All right, Tillman with the single. Bashinsky scores. They get the fielder's choice at second base. Two outs. Joe Stuckey. Two outs. He's got Tillman on first. Joe Stuckey. Jumps on that pitch. Goes to the third base and it's going extra bases. Rolls out into right field. Correction, left field. They're going to get Tillman at third. They get Tillman at third. He wasn't quite able to make it in time. That is the third.
Joe, stay on the back. Joe.
What are we getting? They're going to appeal it to the third base. Correction, the home plate ump. They're getting an appeal.
Guys.
All right, they call him out. He is out. Joe Stuckey with the double, but they get the runner on the extra bases at third. Top of the fourth inning, Rays go back to work. Score 15-6.